Hey guys, it's me, Emily, with
Jadine
and
Pandora.
Their links are in the description. Today we are doing Popin Cookin, and it's a Japanese candy thing, sweet thing, and you mix it with water and you make like a little burger, fries and a drink. This is the little placemat which we cut out from the packet, and these are all the little things that you make it in. Oh, this is the little soda cup.
This is where you put the burger meat goes in the middle, and then the other two are where you put the buns.
And this is where you put the ketchup and the cheese. This is the water, so we can measure it out correctly.
Yay!
A little knife and shovel!
It smells horrible.
It stinks.
I think it tastes nice.
No, wait till you taste it.
Oh!
It tastes actually like chips.
It is actually, yeah.
How are we going to drink the drink?
One of us can have it. Do you want it?
Yeah.
It's like, it does taste like how it's supposed to, but it's very artificial.
It's like crumpet.
It's just,
the drink's nice, but it tastes very fake cookie.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like,
It's like a cookie. A bread cookie. Cheese.
Add a bit of ketchup to that as well.
Am I the only one that likes it?
It's like weird. It tastes like cheesy boxes.
I'm really not entirely sure what to make of all this. It's like, yes, it
the
does.
The donuts are better.
Yes, it does taste like it's supposed to, and it's not utterly disgusting.
This is definitely burnt. It should not crunch like that.
Thanks. This is burger.
Tastes like meat though.
Does it?
Oh, ketchup.
You
like
you're taking it seriously, like, I need ketchup. Give me the ketchup.
Okay, the burger tasted better last time when I did it.
Because we burnt it.
Yeah, it's very dry and bleh.
I'd buy it again. 5 out of 5 for me.
That was fun.
That was.
If you want to follow the tutorial, you can use this as a tutorial if you want to, but... You know, I've become very short.
My verdict is I wouldn't like want to try it again.
Yeah, but it's fun to try once.
It's fun to try once, but you wouldn't want to do it.
I feel it's like a cheaper version of McDonald's.
But yeah. I think the most important thing is to do it for, you know, the enjoyment of making it rather than expecting to
it was fun.
Eat something amazing.
We have two more, sushi and donuts, so click the links in the description to watch these ones as well. and like, comment and subscribe, and subscribe to their channels as well. Their links will be in the description. Yeah, so bye!
Bye! Bye.